When you're installing a Duravana floor, make sure that you use a scrap plank and tapping block for installation and do not hit the flooring directly.